This is the fourth and final heat of event number 9, boys and girls, 12 and under, 100 meter butterfly. In lane 1, Aria Pennington, Utah Valley Rose. In lane 2, Olivia Albrecht of Pace. In lane 3, Ellie Mad Dog Boyer of Utah Valley Rose. In lane 4, Maddie Parker, Utah Valley Rose. In lane 5, Addie Bassett, Utah Valley Rose. In lane 6, Chandler Fire of Pace.
Go, Ollie, go!
Pick it up!
Go, Ollie, go! Go!
Go, Ollie, go!
Come on, Ollie!
Go!
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 This is Maddie. She's at lane 5.
I think this is Maddie. Yeah, she's right there.
Awesome. She's going to come right here.
This is heat 6.
Go, Maddie!
Go, Maddie, go!
In lane 1, Lauren Hall, Utah Valley Ray. In lane 2, Tracy Fung, the West Valley Aquatics. In lane 3, Kate Wilson.
Go, Maddie, go!
Go,
come on!
Go, go, go!
Kick! Come on, go! Go, Maddie, go!
Go,
go! Go, Maddie, go!
Go, Maddie, go!
Go! Ooh, that's gonna be a close one. Is she gonna come in third?
Oh, they have like tied.
This is Olivia at lane 2. And Ella is lane 1.
This is heat 3 of event 3. Boys and girls, 1250 meter freestyle. In lane 1, Annie Reckner of Utah Valley Ray. In lane 2, Olivia Alga of Hayes. In lane 3, Sam Peterson of Hayes. In lane 4, Owen Pratt
of Olivia.
In lane 5, AJ Whitney, Utah Valley Ray.
Go!
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 Of Utah Valley
Ray. Leslie. And there's Ella. Good job, Ella.